If you wonder if God could use a person whose halo has slipped, then the story of Jacob is what you need. When God wanted to identify himself to his people, he declared himself to be the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, not just of Abraham and Isaac. He's also the God of Jacob.